420, Texas Rangers. Cards fan. Wants to keep his short prints. Not a problem. For the Dodgers, Dozier. So what we're counting as hits is any numbered card 100 or under, any of the variations or parallels, and obviously the normal hits, autos are out, jersey. And we've only hit two agenda backs in all this. We've hit four of the flip stock. Seattle, I mean Miami, Markety. I think Mark will sell, right? Dollar. Well, he was selling last night. Two Rangers, I think that's Cards fan, it is. Indians short print. Sean, was that a yes to the sell? Angels sell. Okay, there's two for you. And Murph. Oh, Snoop Dogg Dogg. All right, so everybody but Scooter, who got the big hit. Oh, well, yeah, in Indians. Duh, Sean. Okay, so let's see who gets the $10. Guys, the PYT credit is for number four. We need to fill number four. So all the PYTs that are given, PYT break credit is to fill four. We don't need, we're not trying to focus on five or six quite yet. Here we go, guys. $10 break credit for number four on top, five times. One, two, three, four, and five. Dozier. Guys, who's keeping their teams in the next auction, chat auction? This was number eight, so that would be number nine. You can keep your teams for run back at the same price as this one. There has not yet been anything big out of this case. No autos, no nothing. Pink, can you make the code just work for four, not five or six? You didn't get my message I sent you on IM. So I believe this is what I have for nine so far. Correct? Yes, he said he's keeping, Peyton. He said, I'm in. Just a little bit up there. Just okay. None but the Cardinals. And Dozier's keeping his, he said. Is everyone on the screen correct in keeping their teams?
I am smiling down, baby.
We didn't do it tonight because we're busy. All right, guys. So we're gonna fill this auction up. We're doing number 9, Red Sox. We'll probably do some filler auctions here in not too long a time. I'm set up for it. I got some heritage base to auction, and I got some I forgot what I was saying. Mine's a blank. Cubs. Fan. Drum's hair. Indians. Scooter with a nice snipe. Tigers. Oh, baby. Sniper 69. Trumpety got the Tigers. Astros. Ass and hoes. We need this half case to break. That's the new one. markety. Spankies. Oh, Sean, did you take $2 off your tab for the high numbers? Oh, man. Lund at 8. Oh, that was Dodgers. Oh, sorry. Now Yankees. Man, my back is hurting. Whoo, baby. Lund with the super snipe. Ray almost got in there, but a little bit too low on his snipe. Mariners. Rays. Rangers. Ready for 10. I'll start ripping the box. All right. Cards fan. Thank you, Trumpety. Oh. Boom. We haven't pulled any sexy tigers yet. I think there's a K-line, and the one I want is the Dick Trubisky. Well, I can still rip it, I just won't show it. Uh-oh, Scooter and Schooner. All right, Peyton, let me know when we're good. I don't remember. I think it was the first box, if I remember right. But I don't remember. And I was wrong on the chromes, guys. It's not every card. It's not all 500 cards. It's only 100. So the chrome, they only chromed out 100 of the cards. Oh, we're good? Thank you. Cubbies. There you go, Cards fan. Zobrist short print. And Dodgers, Lunzilla. Same deal, Lun. $1 for each short print. Even if I got dupes of them, I can use them somehow. All right. Cool, cool. Halliday. Kinsler. Damn. So hard to hit the parallels this year. Bruce. Hey, we have an air card. Finally, a traded. Wow, that's the third one. Scooter. Rich Hill's not a star? Dude, most of the short prints are not. None of them are stars or rookies. It's all weird names. Like, off names. Which I don't. I think it's kind of cool, but it's still weird. You know where to see it. Like this. Chad Cool. Pirates. I mean, it's. He's not. He's not terrible, he's just not a star or a rookie, right? And the Stanton is if the red is on this side and he's reversed. And the dude that opened 45 cases said he had zero errors. No, none of the, except for, you know, the traded in the cups, but none of the errors. Like the Bat Boy replacing Trout, Harper's birthday error, the Stanton reverse negative. Cards. Oh, where'd he go this year? Card Cubs, maybe? He's not a Cardinal, right? Texas? Yeah, 45 cases. He opens, you know, 40, 50, 100 cases of every product of the base stuff. Build sets and eBays. He's been doing it for like 20 years. With his wife. Chicka wow wow. Ozzy Albies rookie. Or I mean, Victor Robles rookie. Rizzo. He opened 100 cases of Series 1. It's mostly in. I follow him on Twitter, and his stats are what's the most interesting. Tigers, hey, that's me. Thanks, Trump. Yes, you get to keep it for the same price, correct. Something was breaking, I don't remember what it is. I think. I think he said he only had 7 of the traded in 45 cases. I've had 4 now in probably 5 cases. 4 cases. It's just again all in how it falls. I think he said he had 3 of the throwbacks, which he beat the odds on that, because it's 1 out of 6,200 packs or whatever. So I think that's every Carlos Correa Gold Houston Markety. How did the gold sell, guys? That's a nice patch right there. So that, according to Trump's theory, that was the gold patch per case. Nice! Yankees Action Judge! Munzilla. Yeah, we do need to probably get to an auction. Maybe we can squeeze in a quick auction real fast. I don't know. I am ready to go on it. It won't take terribly long. There's a regular judge. Yeah, there you go. $3. We have Salate for the Blue Jays. That's Lund. He's big money. I didn't know he was a. I thought he was still a Padre. Alright guys, remember, this Pick Your Team credit is to be used for 4 only. So, use it before you lose it. Seven, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Scooter. Oh, the topper. One, two, three, four, five, six. One going to the Astros. Houston is... I don't know. Where's Houston? A, B, C... I don't see Houston on there. Oh, Mark. Alright, so... let's auction the rest of this next one, then we'll do the chat auctions for filler. Here's what we have left to fill, guys. Scooter got the credit. Man. Scooter, not Sunder. Oreos are up for auction in the one box of the Heritage. Still no ink. Still no ink in this case. The other one, Brewers. Well, that filled in some things sooner. Man, I want to hit one of those pilot autos. Those are pretty badass. I don't know if they're worth anything, but they're still pretty cool. The Cubbies. Oh. White Sox. Thank you. What's up, Hefner? Chindians. Who got the Cubs? Steven did. Steven 1141. The Phillies are up for auction. Get your Rhys Hoskins actions. Squirrel. Nobody on the Pirates. No, Hoskins doesn't have an auto. Mariners. Cardinals for cards. What's next? Rays, Jays, Pirates. Boom. All right, let me get this on my screen. Chat auction number 10. Peanut butter auto time. I need to get a band-aid for this finger. Do I got band-aids here? Yes, it's called scotch tape, duh. Gloves like all the cool breakers. I blazed my trail in high school, and that's why I'm so slow. Good to go? All right. After this, I'll do a, what do you call it, a, auction filler, so we can get number four filled and broke. I think we have a relic. I think there's five boxes left and possibly two autos. Dave Nelson again! Oh man. This case is Dave Nelson. The last case was. Alright, well, the tape's not going to work because I can't. Benintendi. Gonzalez, Rockies, Mark. Dollar. Thank you. those two are together, typically it's not an error. Wow, nice. Brewers, Hader, Black. Brewers, Sooner. Red Sox, Bogarts. Dollar if you want it sooner. And Drury, Mark, dollar if you want it. Sold. All right, just take a dollar off your tab. The Cubs, Steven 1141, same deal. What are you saying, Lon? Yeah, that dude is a Yankee. He's a dual. He's on the card with whatchamacallit. Frazier. He's not in the stack, but nice Kershaw action for the Dodgers, Lanzilla. Sold, gotcha, thank you. Dollar for Steven 1141. Benintendi, regular Benintendi, not the air. Seager. Phillies, Squirrel, short print, dollar. Next, Payal, Ozzy Albies, Braves, Sooner. Dodgers. Okay. We got Waka. There you go, Cards fan. I don't know if you had the Waka yet. I think I got a ton of this one too, the Philly guy, because it's a weird. I was like, man, why? Who the heck is that? Pirates. S. Harris. Short print. Ooh. Sold. Dollar for S. Harris. I don't know if you guys have. Oh, you got it already. Even if I got dupes, I'll either, if I don't need them, I'll try to make a second set. If I can, I'll just put them in the auctions, because other people will want to try to set, make sets, and they'll know who they need. So if Peyton just, if they have tabs, just knock a dollar off their tabs. I don't know if she's paying attention or not. And Goldschmidt. D-backs. Marky. Mark and the Funky Bunch. So it's Brewers. Seattle. S. Harris, do you have this one? Okay, another dollar for Mr. Harris. Okay, let's do an auction, guys. Let me real quick, filler auction. Let's random. Let me get this over to Bridget real fast. Night, Ray. Alright, VW with the $10. That is exclusively for number 4. That's for exclusively for PYT number 4. No, I was gonna do... Well, I'm filling the bottom in. It makes the break seem closer to fill. So that's why I'm doing it this way. Just filling in the big chunks. Okay, no problem. Here, I'll add the fillies. That's okay. Okay, let's start it off with some, I'm gonna add a couple short prints to this, guys. So I'm gonna go through and, for those building the sets, I'm gonna just add a chunk of the heritage. This has already been pre-sorted, so this is the 100s. So you're getting one, oh, you know, the low. Oh. Oh. So it's, you're in the 90s, well, 60s. Oh, this isn't sorted. Well, just this chunk is sorted in the, and this is just random base. So we'll do, and then one short print, which is Chad Cool out of 410. I think I got a dupe of this one, so I'll add it. You know, I don't know when she's gonna get shipping out. She got shipping out last week. For this week, though, I'm sure, I mean, there's gonna be a lot of sort, so I don't know where she's at on that. Bone marrow. Kev. Same thing, I'm going to grab a chunk here. This is going to be, well, it's random, so I'll just show the cards. And the short print for the Tigers, I got several of these, so I'll add that one. Got a Duke and Boyd. Who got that one? Bitch on. Another chunk of base. For set building. This is just the top 100. I don't have it all sorted out yet. And the short print of Matt Boyd, 438. Kev won that one. Okay. Next one is the last bit of base. And another short print, Brandon Drury this time of the D-backs, number 419. All right. Next, I'll do a. Where do I put it? All right, got a chunk of Bowman Chrome from this year's Bowman Draft. And Carlos Gomez short print, number 4. Oh, Carlos Gomez is not a short print. We'll change that to Eduardo Rodriguez out of 470, number 478. For those that are trying to set build. We have Prism Football. This year's Prism Football. This is a vet base. Anybody trying to build a Prism set? Here you go. It's this year's Prism, I believe it is. Oh, there's a rookie in it. I think he's just that one rookie that. Again, if you guys don't want any of this vet base that's being auctioned. I can't. We're giving away petty points for it last night. I don't remember what though. $4.25 is short print. I'll try to have one of these per auction just for you guys building a set. If I already have it, I never can remember which ones I have. So I'll just buy them all for a buck, and then if I have it, re-auction it. I'm just gonna get rid of all this football here. Victor Martinez this time. Thank you. All right, next is one that one, Penguins. Another chunk of football. How about another Chad Kuhl? Number 410, and I'll add this time a Paven Smith and a Rooker first Bowman Chrome. How about let's just change the pace here for a second? Let's do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 Quinton Holmes. Rooker right, right, Rooker right, Rooker right, right. And a short print of Eduardo Rodriguez again, 478. Lund.
Oh,
thought I had more chrome. Ugh, three guys. Alright, let's see. We got another chunk of chrome. Here we have. We have a rich hill short print in this one. Let's do Hazley. Hazley. Mother fudger. Got fancy. Three Smiths, three Hazley's Hill, short print, which is 426. Another chunk of football. Just base here, guys. Dak, and it was just this year's football base. James McCann short print on this round. And Mark's like, I just trying to get one. There you go, Mark Allen. Another round of chrome from Bowman Draft, 2017 Bowman Draft. Pavin Smith. I bought a Brendan McKay. Hazley. And a Jose Iglesias short print. Number 487. Oh, I'm trying to wake up. I all of a sudden just hit the wall again. It's because I haven't taken caffeines. Sean's tactic didn't work there. is another chunk of Bowman Chrome. We have a Candyman for the Tigers short print, 434. I'll add another Paven Smith, Brendan McKay, Hazley, and a Rooker. One of each, it looks like. Oh, would love. Say Mark win this one. All right, let's see. Got some. I found another chunk of this. This is last year's archives, 2017 Topps archives. If you want to go back in time and build sets. And another Candyman short print. And heck, I'll even throw in a Hazley, sorry. And a Rooker. And a Kyle Wright. I got autofocus on. Nope, I don't. Thanks, Dozier. Good for 8. And last. How about just a straight up Joey Bell, 89 tops traded. Something on there. I mean, score traded. Kev 8. Got me all. Alright. Wow. I have several. Wait, we still have the one more to go, Peyton. We still have the Patty Points one to go. I'm going to throw a little non-sport dual relic authentic wardrobe action. I don't know what it's actually worth, but normally a dual wardrobe has some value, guys. So I'm playing the odds that this is not as valuable as some. It's from Arrow. Oh, Sooner just missed it. All right. Now let me let's see what you guys won. Let's start with Sean over here. Hold on. If you don't want your base chunk, just your penny sleeve stuff, let me know. We can buy it back for 30 patty points. Sean has a dud. Kev, dud. Kev. Dud. Bit. 50 patty points. For which one? For the, okay. The football, 30. So that's 80. What about this baseball bit? Mark. Oh, Mark got number 6 box. Mark got the 6 box. We'll have to see what that is here in a minute. You'll keep that, okay? Kev got the dud. Lund. Got the $5 pick your team credit. Penguins. Got a dud. Okay, your little lot wasn't very big. Mark, 100 Patty points for Mark. Dud for Sean. Sean, 30 Patty points for the Bowman Chrome base or keeping. John, same with the okay, 30 for the Chrome, dud. Kev, 50 Patty points for Kevin. Dud for Kev. Penguins. $10 pick your team credit for Penguins. Lun. Dud. This was a small. Oh, this was the rookie. And Sean with the Patty points. Dud. All right, number six. Where is six? Boom! Number six has the J.P. Crawfords. Okay. Now let's see who gets the teams. Top four. New dice. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Five, six, seven, and eight. Top four on eight. Wow. Kev won that. So, Penguins. Phillies, Rays, Rangers, or Blue Jays? Or if you want to take the Cubs with your $10, that works too. Okay. And then obviously Kev gets the rest. Oh, you took the Cubs? I didn't know that. Even better. Thank you. You must have just checked it out. I just checked it like 10 minutes ago. Good night, Lon. Well, what do we got left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 teams left. Twenty, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, and a little bit over. We could try a filler, yeah. Trying to think. Yeah, we'll do a filler. Oh, Mad Rankers alive. Yeah, that works. So, guys, you can spend your patty points on this. The filler will be for this break right here. Mother Fudger. The teams that are left in the half case of Heritage here. Okay, it's a 12 spot filler. Top half get the draft teams. Wait. In the bottom half, you can Peyton. They still will get patty points for getting in the bottom half. Like 50. Or 100. Thank you. Yeah, so if you have Petty Points, you can spend 150 to take off $3 off one spot. And that's just, I think she arbitrarily picked that number. I don't think she has any point value created. So there's one spot left, Peyton. One left in the filler, guys. I'm going to break this half case. Mad. $412. All right, boys and girls and ladies and G-mans. Let me get this set up here for you. Pete, did you ever find the Jersey Devils address? Bridget was needing it, and I don't know if we ever found it. Penguins. Oh, okay. I'll find it then. Every time I see your name, Kev, I think Futurama. Kevin Futurama. That's how my eyes read it. Thank you. Okay. Let me know when we're good on this, Peyton, for the filler. God, I hate it and I do that, man. One of me and Peyton's worst fights came over me not hitting send to painter. I thought I paid her and she, man. It's that second send that got me. So embarrassing. Dice here. Thanks, Kev. If you send it three times, I won't let you know. I'll just keep it. Once Peyton gives me thumbs up, I know my prostate's good. All right, here we go. 4, 5, 6. Top six get to draft teams. Bottom six get 100 Patty points that can be used for future breaks and/or auctions. One, two. Shoot, I forgot the number already. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and top six. Bit Mark Dozier, Dozier Bobby Kev. Here, who is getting the Patty points and Bit is already knowing what he wants. And he wants the Twins. Okay. Mark. Mariners, Pirates, Miami, Colorados, and White Sox. Yeah, Patty points are just like a loyalty, like Panini points or whatever. You know, you can. We have auctions sometimes that you can bid only with the Patty points. Like in this filler, you could use your Patty points to, get a discount in the break itself. Dozier times two. Think Speng wins. Trim up my beard, it's getting a little wild and crazy. Dozier, are you there, man? I'm about to just give you the two $20 teams. White Sox and Pirates. There you go, man. Thanks for... Well, you got the $20 teams. And Bobby, one of the new guys got. Oh, she's auctioning another box from that case that we haven't hit an auto yet. Do you want the Marlins or the Rockylands, Bobby? Marlins, good pick. And Kev Futurama is the Rockies. 5 and 6 from a fresh case is up in our store at cardcollective.net. So if you want to get your teams before they're sold, like the Angels or Yankees. Never watched Futurama. You know, I never got into it very heavily. But I have gotten into it. I did watch a little bit of it. I don't know. It's okay. It's all right. I don't think I watched it very religiously. I don't know. I guess kind of get bored of the, you know, like Family Guy was great first couple seasons, and then it just kind of, it just didn't, you know, it just kind of gets old.